When Natalie was pregnant, there was this one day when we spent almost 30 minutes to find a cell phone, which turned out to be in her pocket. And that was just one of many things she forgot when she was pregnant, right? So we asked ourselves, do pregnancies somehow mess with the mother's brain?
Yes. So in this video, we are going to discuss if pregnancies really have an effect on the mother's brain, often referred to as pregnancy brain. Then we are going to talk about the actual factors that could cause pregnant and new moms to forget things.
Yes, and finally, we are also going to briefly discuss if there are any benefits of what's happening to your brain during your pregnancy. Mm. The answer will surprise you, particularly when you have more than one child,
yes.
Right? This is Nathalie, a pregnancy and birth consultant and TCM therapist.
And that's Mathias, the researcher and science geek, and we help expecting mummies and their babies naturally and science-based.
Yeah, so let's talk about... What was the topic again? Alright, so I'm not gonna lie to you. If it is really true that pregnant women tend to forget things, then I must be pregnant too, right? Because...
No, it's your age.
Yeah, that too. Thank you. Thank you very much for reminding me of that. It's much appreciated. My point is that as a guy, I too tend to forget things. Mm. So don't worry about it too much. It's all good, right? But the question today is, of course, do pregnancies really affect the brain and, in particular, the memory of the mother?
Well, believe it or not, but about 80% of new moms report difficulties remembering things that once came naturally. But interestingly, not all scientific studies found that pregnancies do affect the brain and memory in particular. For example, in a study from 2014, scientists measured the brain function of two groups of women. Pregnant and new moms on the one hand, and non-pregnant women on the other hand. And although the group of pregnant and new moms did report more memory loss and forgetfulness compared to non-pregnant women, scientists did not find any actual differences in the brain function between those two groups.
Yes, however, there are also studies which report the opposite. A study from 2021 found that there seems to be a decline in cognitive skills when you're pregnant.
Mm.
What are cognitive skills? Well, they are basically just skills that your brain uses to remember, to learn, to read, to think, to reason. In fact, I never argued with Natalie when she was pregnant. I quickly learned that I just need to shut up all the time, right?
I wish I would be pregnant again.
Yeah. Thank you very much. That's very nice of you. Yes, they found that there seems to be a decline in cognitive skills when you're pregnant, but not all skills seem to be affected. It seems that it's just more difficult to remember things and to learn new things.
Yes. What's more is that they also found a deficit in regards to naming things. For example, you're having dinner and you want to ask your partner to hand over a bowl of carrots, but you just cannot refer to it by its proper name. It's like you forgot that carrots are carrots.
Exactly. So as you can see, most pregnant women and also new moms do have the feeling that their pregnancy somehow affects or affected their brain,
mm.
right? However, when scientists actually measure if that's really the case, they don't always come to the same conclusion.
Yeah.
And so we ask ourselves, okay, but what factors could actually cause what those pregnant and new moms and some scientists observe? Well, the first factor is simply sleep deprivation, right?
Yes. Pregnant or not, sleep is required for your body to recover. And if you're deprived from your good sleep, then sooner or later it will have an impact on your cognitive skills.
Yeah.
And studies do show that pregnant women and new moms do not sleep that well.
Mm-hmm.
And to be honest with you, personally, I did not need any studies to confirm that that's the case, because I still remember the time when I was pregnant or when our son was very
yes.
little.
Yes, me too. And obviously, if you don't sleep enough, then it's easier to forget things
yeah.
and to make your brain work in general,
yeah.
right? The same applies to the next factor that could cause those memory problems that many women report, and that factor are hormones. In fact, there have been several studies that found evidence that hormones, particularly sex hormones, seem to affect cognitive skills.
Mm.
And the thing with sex hormones is that their level increases as pregnancy progresses, right? And because of that, it was no surprise that one study found that women in their second and third trimester performed significantly worse in memory tests.
Exactly. So it seems that pregnancy hormones could indeed affect your memory.
Yeah.
And then the last fact that it could cause what pregnant and new moms observe is a change in brain volume during your pregnancy. In fact, one study found that pregnancy seemed to cause the brain to shrink, but only in areas of the brain that are associated with social cognition.
Yeah, so in plain English, this means that pregnancy seemed to affect the way a woman remembers and uses information to respond to certain behaviors of others. So technically, social cognition is not exactly the same as cognitive skills, right? But the bottom line here is that pregnancies do seem to affect the brain, right? However, this does not mean that your pregnancy makes you dumb, okay? That is not what the study is saying.
Exactly. In fact, the scientists of that study found that that decline in volume in certain areas of your brain during a pregnancy is actually a good thing, because it allows the mother to become more focused and attuned to the needs of her baby.
Exactly. And also in general, like the scientists who did find that pregnancies have an effect on the mother's brain do not say that that effect is bad in any way, right? It's quite the opposite. First of all, those memory issues only seem to be a temporary problem. And second, most scientists assume that the reason why all those changes in your brain happen is because once you become a new mom, you have to learn lots of new skills so that you're able to bond with your baby. And so they argue that, that during your pregnancy, your body sort of reorganizes your brain so that you're better able to learn the necessary skills to effectively bond with your baby.
Yes, and here it comes. Another study found that the way your brain is affected from your pregnancy will eventually turn out to be highly beneficial for the functioning of your brain later in life.
Yeah.
So what does this mean? Well, as you probably know, as people get older, they are more likely to suffer from cognitive issues, such as troubles remembering, concentrating, learning new things, etc.
Yes. When you are pregnant, on the other hand, the way your brain changes during your pregnancy seems to make such cognitive issues less likely when you grow older. And not only that, it was also found that the more children you have, the better the effect. So if you have like 5 children or so, don't even worry about your memory and cognitive issues in the future. Your brain is gonna outperform other people's brains.
Exactly. So as you can see, even though it sometimes seems that your pregnancy messes with your brain, what your pregnancy really seems to do is change it in a way that is not only beneficial for the bonding between you and your baby, it also seems that pregnancies are highly beneficial for the functioning of your brain later in life. So you will always be one step ahead of your partner.
Yeah, yeah, I clearly have that feeling too, right? Anyway, so if you want to take over the world as a pregnant woman, you now have the best preconditions. All you need now is intelligent kids to help you make your plans come true, right? And if you ask yourself, is there anything I can do to make my baby smarter already while I'm pregnant? Then the answer is yes, there is. And we show you what you need to do in the video that is supposed to pop up now.
Right.
And of course, you can also find the link to that video in the description below this video.
Right. If you have found this video helpful, we would be super grateful if you could leave us a like below this video.
Yes. And for more useful tips and tools on pregnancy and baby-related topics, make sure to subscribe to our channel and to hit the bell.